Hello from Bear River. It is, I think it's June 18th. It's a Saturday, and I'm at a real special place. This is the end of the road at Peaceful Valley Road, and this is Bear River. It looks like the four-wheeler's been driving clear across, and right over there is NID's Parker Ranch. And this is the land that NID picked up from private landowners 2017-2018. And this is Peaceful Valley River Access. It's established. People have been accessing the river here forever. But it's the most beautiful place. And I just really wanted this to be in the hands of the indigenous people, because it's so incredible. And I know there was roundhouses like right over there. And it's a beautiful part of the river. And we have pictures. One time I've been here before and we were out there, I was standing out in the middle of the river and I took some pictures. But this is the beautiful, beautiful river right here. I'm gonna see if I can zero it in down that way. Yeah, it's so nice. So very nice. And all this land could be preserved. Wildlife habitat. Wildlife corridor crosses right through here, clear over the Spenceville Wildlife Refuge, through the southern portion here, across this way, and on up. We need to preserve this area. See, it's easy crossing right here, and they've been doing it in even trucks when the water's right. The flow right now is 120 cubic feet per second, and here we are at the Peaceful Valley Access to Bear River, and our little dog has made it to Peaceful Valley Access to Bear River, into the magical healing waters of our Bear River. Oh, Metaklayasin.